Well, not the Wonder Thirst Hostel, Kathmandu. I moved residence. This is my third place that I'm staying. The first one was a homestay. The second one was a hotel. And now I'm staying at a hostel. And I love the different places. They're amazing to me. Woo-hoo, scared me. You know, just amazing. Nepal. Wonder Thirst Hostel. They used to let you stay here if you painted on the walls, you know, decorated them. And so the place has lots of nice artwork that I like. Different stuff, you know. Take you for a little tour. I love it. What an adventure, son of a bitch. It's crazy. Now the thing I like about this place is that it's more wide open. At the hotel, I had my own private bathroom and shower, but they only had a small courtyard. So the Wonderlust, Wonder Thirst is my room. Has a bigger courtyard.
nice quiet spaces to sit. This is enormous, beautiful space. Very nice, very nice. I love you guys. Thanks for coming along. Take care. Love art if you can.
Next.
Okay. Next. 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 Next